check it out, guys. And got customer wanted a light added to the front of his mower, so I got it wired into his battery or his hour meter. So you turn the key switch on, boom, there's the light. Pretty simple setup.